5 years passed. The princess of the forest reunites with the great stag, Robin Hood, and Maid Marian. The gang befriended Tom and Jerry, who left London. Very well then. First we got kicked out of the house by the humans, and now we are forced to leave London so we can find a home in a forest. What could go wrong? That's strange. I never seen those creatures before. Let me see what the cat and the mouse are up to out there.
No doubt about it.
I think we gotta live here for a while. Nice putsy. According to the deer and the foxes, you're gonna love it here in this forest. You'll find a new home.
I hope.
Of a full moon, you know what'll happen?
Ants! My good bird, ants!
okay, Scooby?
Hey, doggy, what's your name? My name's Shaggy, and this is Scooby Doo.
Like, food always keeps Scooby occupied.
All right, we're coming with Jizz.
Groovy! Come on, Scoob!
What if he thinks cats are evil? Nonsense. He's friendly. What can go wrong?
Hey, has anybody seen anything of a teensy-weensy little mouse?
Zoinks! How humiliating! Chased into a hole by one...
A great big fat guy. Willie, you're alive!
What's the matter with this?
Meanwhile, Jennifer, Arthur, Robin, Marion, and Tuck realize that Sharpears left the Forester and she went to live in the forest with a handsome young fox called Dashwood Fox. As for the gang, it is a whole new beginning.